Mankind is made up of inferior creatures, spiritually and physically deformed, who would have corrupted the harmony of my perfect body. They desecrated your world of beauty with their sordidness. The day of the Crimson Executioner has now come.
Stop! Let me go! Travis, don't! Don't!
You better prepare to die, you sinner! Now, his power has been released at last. And his noble crusade against sin lives again through me.
Help! Let me go! Let me go!